I, Richard O. Garman, do solemn, sincere, and truly declare and affirm that I will tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth.
Please say your full name.
My name is Richard O. Garman.
How are you?
I'm 18 years old.
What is your name?
I'm a form 6 student at the Sapphire Secondary School.
Are you living at the address as stated on the witness?
Yes.
On the 20th of December 2012, where were you during my break before the lesson started?
I was outside the biology laboratory in Isabella.
What happened to you there?
I lent $1,000 to her and she lost the money for an extra curriculum and the fees during the Christmas holiday. I suppose that should be an organic farm feature.
Why did you have $1,000 in your bank?
Because I was the first in the form the last year and I lost the $1,000 academic scholarship on the prize giving day, which was held on the 20th of December.
Why did you lend her all your scholarships?
Because she backed me and I really wanted to help her.
How did your parents feel when they heard that you had lent all your money to your schoolmate, Isabella?
They felt worried and they wanted to get back the money as soon as possible.
When did she promise to repay you?
She promised to repay me after the Christmas holidays.
On the 5th of January afternoon, 2013, where were you?
I was attending a day camp of the school prefects.
At what time was the day camp held?
It was held from 12 p.m. to the 7 p.m.
On the 7th of January 2013, what were you doing after school?
I went to the Seashell Shore Light Railway Station as usual after school.
Who did you see on the platform?
I saw Isabella carrying a yellow school bag.
What happened there?
I asked her to repay the money, as she did not do so.
How did you feel?
I felt furious, as I had asked her to repay the money for 3 times already.
How did she react?
She felt confused while I was asking about the replacement. She showed me a funny picture on her phone.
Why did she show you a funny picture on her phone?
I think she wanted to distract me.
What was the funny picture?
It was a picture of our teacher, Mr. Chen, tripping over a rock on the picnic day, taken by her.
What did she say?
She said the picture was very funny, and she teased at it, and wanted to show it to everyone.
What happened next?
While she was pressing some buttons on the phone, her phone slipped out of her hand as a pencil.
What happened to the phone?
The phone bounced twice on the ground and slipped out of the edge of the platform.
What did she do then?
She tried to catch the phone, but she could not react, and the phone was crushed completely under the wheels.
What did both of them do?
We then got on the train.
How about the repayment?
I was so sorry for her, and I did not press her for the repayment.
On the 8th of January 2013, where were you?
I went to the Seashell Shore Light Railway Station as usual again.
Who did you see on the platform?
I saw Isabella. I approached her and asked her about the repayment.
What did you do then?
I threatened to expose the truth that she lost all the money for the extracurricular activities, as because I knew that it was the last thing she wanted to keep secret.
What did you say afterwards?
I said, you pay all and you will pay for it. You wouldn't want everyone to learn about what happened outside the lab, would you?